The Aquaculture Stewardship Council is currently working on the scope extension project for the addition of new species to the ASC portfolio. This project focuses on pike-perch. Other species of interest for the near future are catfish species, including African and channel catfish. Let's find out together what this project is about and how you can contribute to its development. ASC currently has 11 standards covering 17 species groups. Despite this species coverage, interest in certifying additional species is increasing. This is driven by the successful uptake of the ASC program globally. Because the standards have been developed at different times, their requirements vary on common impacts. The alignment process will provide a single farm-level standard with greater consistency in the requirements across all farmed seafood species currently targeted by ASC. As the impacts of the main culture systems are covered by the existing standards already, new species added to the program can be largely based on current standard requirements that will eventually be incorporated in the aligned farm standard. Pike-perch, Sander Lucio Perca, was chosen as the first species to add using this new approach. The proposed requirements applicable to pike-perch are intended to function as a module to the ASC freshwater trout standard, given the similarities and impacts driven by the culture systems and species-specific characteristics. Where content of the standard was insufficient to cover the impacts from pike-perch aquaculture, relevant requirements from other ASC standards have been adopted. A draft set of requirements has been developed, which is now proposed for stakeholder consultation. Are you interested in this project? Then join the stakeholder consultation for the ASC Pike-perch module in March and April 2023.